All right, this is the next stage of the pool process. So I think last you saw, they did the plumbing and electrical and all that good stuff, and now the pool is actually inside the pool. And what I'm doing now is really just, after they do the shotcrete for about 7 to 10 days, you have to water the pool. And of course, where all the shotcrete is placed, we're doing a look at that now. Of course, some of you may be wondering, why am I watering this? Well, it is to prevent a lot of cracks, or cracks in general in the pool. So once a pool has the gunite or shotcrete, whichever you prefer, then you've got to have this process done so that it will set the way that it's supposed to set. And of course, that will be some of its firmness in the pool, just with its support, and really just preventing the cracks. So I'm really excited. I know this kind of looks a bit crazy, but this is the pool. And, what you see here is the steps coming down the pool. This portion here is literally going to be the waterfall. I can't wait for you all to see it all come together. Right now we are on schedule actually, and everything looks good. So it looks like we're going to be done with the pool probably the end of October, which is likely to be a week earlier than the actual anticipated date, which was, well, still is currently. We'll see if we're on time or not. The end of the first week in November. So. So you're gonna make sure you're really just kind of wet each section here, just to make sure. This is the waterfall. And of course, the way that's explained before, it's a three-tiered waterfall. Yeah, I'm probably thinking, what a mess. What a mess this is. You are absolutely right. This building process is really very interesting. Come to the point where it looks like your yard will never be finished, but of course, as we all know, that's not the case, just as you see in the innovations and so forth. So, I was just wanted to share with you guys the process, and show you that you can pretty much do anything to a backyard, even with limited space. I'm done hosing, it's really just gently watering. I put this down and then I will actually give you a pour for. Now remember, it is going to look pretty messy, but it's just a part of the process. I'm gonna turn the hose off now. Let this water run out. I can start on this end. This is the beginning of the pool area right here. So this right here is the skimmer. of the pool. Of course, that will be filled in. Total of 4 steps. Okay, so I will walk you down now to the other end. Bring a little more water in. So here we go, guys. Gotta watch my step here, because again, this backyard is really small and it's with limited space, but we have made it work for the purpose of getting our backyard oasis as the way we want it. So of course, this is a lot of the electrical and plumbing that you see here, as I probably mentioned in the previous video. And so here you go, take a look. And on the deep end, it is actually it goes down to 7 feet here. You see it running all along the side. I'll show you the other side too, all this plumbing. So plumbing goes all along here. Of course, there's a water feature. So we have some windows here. So what will happen is, as you look out the window, you will see the three-tiered waterfall. So as you look out the family room window, which we thought it's pretty cool to kind of center it with the window. So everything is still messed up, of course. Here goes out to the side. All right, we have a few more phases to go. That'll be, of course, the coping. Concrete. Of course, obviously, before you do all of that, leveling. And then, of course, we have a pebble tech finish. So, as you're probably like, okay, the interesting part is that this pool looks like it still needs some work. Yes, they're not done. There's a couple more steps that will take place. Of course, we'll have the color, of course, for the pool that will be done. So that when the water is in the pool is filled with water. It will be an ocean blue color. That's kind of the look that we're going for. And of course, we have very nice mosaic like tiles going across the pool as well. So stay tuned for more updates for my backyard transformation. Thank you.